Yeah. While it pains me not to cover this exclusively, I believe Kate Langbrook has been watching the red carpet closer than I have been. She's been serving me Lukes all day.
That's right, Waleed. When it comes to the Met Gala, you can find me red carpet side. Look, there I am. First, we must pay homage to supreme ruler of the Met Universe, Vogue's Anna Wintour. Finally, things are back to normal.
Oh, I hope it's not too normal.
Your body, popping.
The nipple needs to be free.
Enjoy these titties, because y'all ain't gonna see it ever again.
Yeah. I mean, Lizzo even pulled out her flute.
I'm a bad bitch, so I just do what bad bitches do.
Guests dress for the Gilded Glamour theme. Co-chairs and co-hosts of our hearts, Ryan Reynolds and Blake Lively, definitely understood the assignment.
Oh, my God, it's a club chain.
And can I just say, the biggest names in showbiz showed up.
Stunning.
I mean, look at this bloke. He had everyone in a tears. Jared Leto, is that you? No. No, it is not. That is...
Double trouble.
And let me just say, you could really feel the love on the red carpet.
I'm fun, playful, sensual.
Hell, there was even a proposal. OK, back to the fashion.
I'll do anything for Donatella. It's her birthday.
Enter the epitome of the new face of Americana fashion, the Kardashians.
I would pay special attention to Kim tonight.
I mean, it's not like we don't pay enough attention to her. Anyway, Kim has gone and cast herself in the role of a lifetime.
This is Marilyn Monroe's dress.
Happy President.
Yep, that's the one.
I had to lose 16 pounds to be able to fit this, but it was such a challenge.
I need a glass of champagne.
Me too, babe. Me too. That's Met 2022 done. And if you're wondering what debauchery will go on behind those doors, well, buy yourself a 50K ticket next year.
Yeah.
All right, officially, Waleed, who was your favourite?
Sorry, I stopped watching.
Aww.
No, there was a woman at the start who had was in this weird cage number that crossed in front of her face, and I just thought that must be really annoying because all day you'd
just be there looking.
Have to be doing
Do you know
this.
What? I suspect there's a lot of really annoying people there.
Yes. I was talking about the dress, but the sure. Okay. Yeah.
By the way, Lizzo wasn't playing the flute. That was Jared Leto as well.
Right. He's everywhere.
Yeah. Incredible. He disappears in a role.
Oh,
it's quite incredible.
Amazing.